Scott Vegas is an original member of Redbone. He became popular in the 70s when disco was king and anything was accepted. They brought their Indianness forward, combining their ancestral roots with rock and roll, and audiences responded. The group feels that certain songs take the listener to a special time and place.
You know, if you listen to my bass playing, I don't play like a bass player. I don't play regular bass like bass players play. I play the drum. I play the Native American drum, the tom. I play that. That's what I'm playing. Dum, 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 dum. Because that's what I, that's feel. To me is the feel and the center of gravity for me. And when I'm playing that against Steve's playing on drums, it just creates this thing, you know? Where people just gotta dance, it's just gotta move. It's gotta move you. And then he gets into this chunk. And he has that override, that sparkle to what we're doing. Then he comes in with the keyboards and starts making it swim, you know? You know? And then the voice comes in and centers it. The voice has to center. The voice can't go all over the place in Native American music. It has to center. So it's kind of like, it's like monotone, but it's right in the center. It's not rangy, you know what I'm saying? Like in metal rock and stuff. The voice keeps it harmoniously, right, you know? Right in the middle, you know? The root. That's why a lot of dancers, you know, they got that thing, this, and they move, and people just gotta dance with them. They don't need the music, but the music is the pulse of the heart. It adds the glow to the throbbing of the heart. The heart, they got it here. This heart is constantly beating, right? Constantly beating. So what we do is add music to it.
Other people's music. Some people really like Nashville music. Some people really like Delta blues. I do. As Native people, we can decorate any kind of song with our own, you know, our own turns and trills like anybody else can.
When I put a chant to music, it's going back to my heritage and feeling that message that I got from God. There's a message from God in there. A real true message from God of the heavens in every one of my lyrics. But you have to find it. It's there. And you have to listen in between the lines, in between the words, it's there. And that's God's message. The chanting. It's God's message. It's God's own sound. It's you can hear it in there. It's like the universal ohm.
It helps to have an enthusiastic audience that helps us to give what we give. It's like faith charges our battery. It's like being on a ride. It's like going on a journey.